It's a boring background.
Does that matter?
I don't know, does it?
What would make it better looking?
A Grinch or... I don't know.
Mom, Christmas is over.
We need some kind of prop. That's really warm.
Some kind of prop.
You have a teddy bear.
You think that brightens it up more? Looks like we're in a nursery.
I don't know, honey. Okay.
Okay. Hey, alligators. It's Allie Hardesty, and I'm here with my mom.
Hi, everybody.
My mom's a teacher, so if you guys knew by the title, we are gonna test her on some 2016 slang words today. So she may have already heard some of these in the classroom. I don't know, but I don't think she's gonna know many of them. So we're just gonna start rolling through. So you can ask me to use it in a sentence, or you can give me the definition or a sentence.
Okay. Okay.
Aesthetic.
How something looks.
Okay, I guess that's right. Like kind of vibe.
Yeah.
Like something's like, it
that's
looks
a normal
pleasing.
Vocabulary.
Okay, well, I didn't know. My bad. FR.
For real.
For real.
Never do that again.
Lit. Awesome. Exciting. Fun. Really cool.
Fire.
Use it in a sentence, please.
That kush was fire.
Okay, I don't know what a kush is.
Oh, our dog's busting in.
Hi, buddy.
This is Berkeley.
Hey, look over here, Berkeley. Say hi.
Define kush.
I don't know.
Marijuana.
Oh, okay.
So if I say that kush was fire, what does that mean?
Strong, on fire, like...
It was really good. I don't know. Drag.
In a sentence, please.
Drag him. Drag her.
Date?
Date?
Date her? I don't know. I have no context. I don't know.
It means like roast, like take them down. Thirsty.
Horny.
I mean, I guess, like desperate. Mom.
Me? What do you mean mom? What is the slang for mom?
Yeah.
Mama?
No, like if you call someone mom and they're not really a mom.
Like, you probably, surrogate mom?
It means like the responsible friend in the group, like the one that people look up to.
Yeah, I knew
like,
that.
Like the reliable
I knew that.
Friend. No, you didn't.
Yeah, I did.
Dip.
Dip in tobacco. Chewing tobacco.
No. This party is lame. Let's dip.
Bolt. Go. Leave. Let's dip.
Squad.
Oh, that's like hashtag, group. Team. Like a beauty squad.
Beauty squad.
I don't know.
Like your clique, like your group of friends.
Oh, okay.
Netflix and chill.
Hang out. Really?
No.
This was on Ellen. She had something. Netflix and chill.
Yeah.
Watch movies.
No.
Okay, I have no idea then.
You want to take a wild swing?
I did.
Like, you're texting someone.
Hey, we should Netflix and chill.
Yeah.
Hey, we should Netflix and chill.
What does it mean?
It means have sex.
I don't think that's how Ellen
up.
Meant it.
It means to hook up.
Really?
Yeah.
Poor Netflix. That's not fair.
Okay, SMH.
Oh, I feel like I've seen that in text. It's an acronym for something, right?
Maybe, yeah.
Something my homie.
No.
Something my is my in the middle?
Mm-hmm.
It's not homie?
No, it's not homie.
Show me how.
Show me how? No.
So.
So?
So?
How would it be so?
So? Is it so? Yes or no?
No. Say I failed one of my finals and you were like, Allie, SMH. Shake my head.
I've heard that. I've heard that. Like, I gave someone a D, and she wrote SMH to someone.
She did?
Yeah.
L. Just the letter L.
Love?
No.
Loser.
No.
Lame.
No.
Does it start with L?
Yeah.
Noun or verb?
I think it's a verb.
I don't know.
Loss.
Loss?
Yeah. Like, you took an L, like you lost, like, your girl broke up with you, like you took an L.
Okay.
And your girl was hot.
That's a noun, but oh. Yeah.
Dead.
Over. Done.
No.
Relationship's dead.
No.
In trouble.
you're like, I'm dead. Like, someone says something really funny, you're like, I'm dead. Like, it's too funny. Like, it's so hilarious,
oh,
I died.
Okay.
Like, I died of laughter. Okay, what about I can't even?
It's so crazy. I just can't. The drama, I don't know.
If something's really awkward or something's really funny, like, I can't even. Like, the situation's just too much. Like, that was
okay,
too funny.
Yeah,
like,
that's what I was thinking.
Okay. Low key.
I've heard this a lot. On the down low. Like.
Yeah, I guess so. Like, don't announce it, but like, you know.
Yeah, yeah.
What about high key?
That's not a, is that a thing?
Yeah, it's a thing.
Okay, then the opposite.
Yeah. Savage. What does savage mean?
Crazy. Like a noun, savage? He's a savage?
Yeah. Yeah.
He's a savage beast.
Like, oh, I don't know about the beast part.
You're really good at something.
No.
I don't know what he's doing back there.
This couch is so little for his body.
Damn, you're savage.
Like, you're ruthless. Like,
oh, okay.
Can you demonstrate a dab for me? That
right?
Actually wasn't bad. That's actually better than I can do. You should know this one. Slay.
Killed it. Like, it was awesome.
Yeah.
Yeah.
I ship it. Someone says they ship it, like ship.
I'm guessing it's not UPS, or, right? Okay. Is it, as in like a boat ship?
Mm-mm.
Oh,
as
man.
In like people. Like, I ship it.
I have no idea.
On Urban Dictionary, it says, loving two people together, like relationship, like I ship it. Like,
oh.
The relationship, I like it. Sus.
S-U-S-S?
I mean, I think there's only one S at the end, like S-U-S.
Like, suspect? Can you use it in a sentence?
I don't hang out with him because he sells drugs and he's super sus.
Suspect.
Like,
yeah.
Suspicious. Is that the same thing?
Yeah.
You'll have to teach me slang from, like, the 80s or something. Cause... Stan.
S-T-A-N?
Yeah. I stan John Mayer.
Like?
It's like you're an obsessed fan.
Why is it Stan?
I don't know. I don't. It's like a YouTube thing.
You need to learn the etymology so you can understand the root of the word.
Deadass.
Last? That's what comes to mind. Is that one
like,
word?
Are you deadass?
Serious? Are you serious?
Are you like dead serious?
Okay.
Finesse.
Style.
Mm-mm.
Skill.
It means like talking your way in and out of things, like getting what you want. Like, I just finessed him. You know,
these are real words.
Yeah. Someone in the comments is gonna be like, no, that's not the real definition, but I that's what I know it to be, so that's what I wrote down. So I'm gonna ask you to demonstrate the mannequin challenge for me. Do you know what that is? Oh, you already knew what it was! I didn't even play the song yet!
Everyone knows what that is.
Oh. Thanks for watching. If you guys like this video, be sure to give it a big thumbs up. And leave a comment if you guys would like to see a video where she teaches me. What was that? 80s slang?
Comment below.
Comment below. Yeah, don't forget to subscribe, and I will see you guys in the next video. Later, alligators.
Bye.
You just say later, alligators.
Later, gators.
Later, alligators. Bye.